Hi, LVM family. This is Craig Mesmer, principal at Leonard V. Moore Middle School. Want to welcome you to our virtual back-to-school open house. Welcome to the 2020-2021 school year. We're obviously doing things a little bit differently this year, but with great challenges come great opportunities. That's a message that we want to send to our students. I want to give to my staff, and we want to also extend that same message to all of our LVM families. We will get through this. We will be better off and stronger in the end when we do come through it, and we'll all learn a lot of valuable life lessons related to perseverance, diligence, and working hard and cooperatively with each other. That being said, we will be virtual all throughout the first marking period. First marking period is from the beginning of September through approximately the middle of November. Students have been given their schedules. They are expected to follow their 8-period-a-day schedule. They will be in classes from 8:45 a.m. until 12:45 p.m. each day. We have set up the schedule so that they are going to a different class on their schedule block every 30 minutes. So the first period begins at 8:45. 30 minutes later will be period two, 9:15. 30 minutes after that, 9:45 will be period three, so forth and so on. The teachers will make sure that they get the kids out of one class and into another with about 5 minutes to spare so that they'll have time to log off, use the bathroom, get a drink, log into their next class, get any materials prepared that they need to. So there should be plenty of time once the students are able to access Schoology to go through their schedule period by period. We understand that there will be additional challenges of middle school. Coming in as fifth graders, the students will have many different classroom teachers and support teachers, probably more so than they were used to in elementary school. The main message is to relax, do your best. We will get through it. Usually the first week or two of school is a little hectic, this year especially, but we're literally taking people, one student and one family at a time, and transferring them over from a place of discomfort to a place of comfort. With that being said, I would like to introduce some of the key personnel that your child will be dealing with and interacting with all throughout the year. And again, we are hopeful that this is a short-term solution to the problem we're all currently facing, and we hope to see the students in school physically as soon as possible. We know we will be virtual for marking period one. Nothing yet from the district level has been decided beyond that, so at this point, we're just taking it one step at a time. Right now, let me introduce our new vice principal. We had Ms. Weber and Mr. Green were here the past year or several years. They are now at Abraham Clark High School. We have Mr. Patrick Fallon, who has joined us as our new vice principal, and I'd like to introduce him to you now.
Hello, LVM Moore family. It's nice to meet you. My name is Mr. Fallon, and this is my sixth year as a vice principal and second year within Roselle. Last year, I was at Grace Wilday Junior High School, so I'm very familiar with the community. And I'm very excited to be here with your children and the wonderful teachers at LV Moore. At this time, I'm going to pass the presentation on to our school counselor, Ms. Lorette.
Thank you, Mr. Allen. Hi, LVM families, and welcome to our virtual back to school night. I'm one of your counselors, Ms. Lorette. I hope each and every one of you are safe, healthy, and feeling ready to tackle this school year. As your school counselors, Ms. Lorquette and I are here to help you academically, socially, and emotionally, and to get your brains thinking most of all about who you are and your career paths in the future. It's never too early. We do an array of things, from fun lessons on kindness and social emotional learning, to talking about harassment, intimidation, and bullying, to speaking to students and families individually. But our main goal here is to be here for you and to help you increase your self-awareness. On behalf of Ms. Lorquette and I welcome you and we look forward to seeing you. Now I pass the mic to Ms. Akami.
Hello, LVM families. It is a great, great day to see you, and we are excited to have you learn with us during our 2021 academic year. You are going on a journey of learning, exploration, and most importantly, you are going to develop a zeal for knowledge. And we are so excited to have you at our school. I, as your math coach, will look forward to working with you asking you your multiplication facts, learning about fractions, ratios, proportions, but most of all, helping you to be excited about your academic journey. So I am excited to have you at Leonard V. Moore this school year. Now I will pass it over to Ms. Roberts.
Thank you, Ms. Akemi. Welcome, L.V. Moore families. I am Mrs. Roberts, the reading coach here at Leonard V. Moore Middle School. I work closely with all of the reading teachers as we look for best practices to make sure that our scholars are being prepared now as well as for their future, with the expectation that a great education is necessary. I am pleased to say that this year we will be reading several novels for both sixth grade and for fifth grade. They will all be available to you online when that semester starts. We will also spend some time with lots of purposeful and relevant discussions, along with asking those higher order questions and continuing to enhance and develop all the necessary skills and strategies that will propel you to the next level. Since all students matter, we will meet you where you are and take you to the next level. Again, our door is open and welcome to L.V. Moore Middle School. At this time, I will return it back into the hands of our principal, Mr. Mesmer.
Great, thank you very much, ladies. Great job. We have a really great staff here. You're going to get to meet many of the staff members if you have not already seen them. We have a slideshow shortly after this that will automatically play that will go through all of the various staff members. So please stay tuned for that. As always, you may always contact teachers individually. If you're not sure who to go to, if you're having problems, please contact me individually, 908-298-2040. My direct extension is 2049. You can also email me at cmesmer, C-M-E-S-S-M-E-R, at roselleschools.org. And we're gonna make sure that we get all the students on board and get everybody where they need to be as quickly as possible. We do certainly appreciate everyone's cooperation and flexibility and patience. We also are a Title I school. We're gonna be sharing a screen here that shows a PowerPoint presentation that we present every year during our back to school night. Title I, as a Title I school, we receive federal funding to assist students who are at risk and give them extra help in literacy skills. And we have designated staff that is responsible to work with them. We have a really great staff working with the kids. Title I is a federal program. It provides funds to assist schools with a high percentage of students from low-income families to help ensure that all children meet challenging state academic standards. Basically, there are a few ways that we determine who gets the services from these funds. It's looking at multiple measures of data, different areas of greatest need, also considering barriers and impediments that certain students may have. So in other words, really looking at each child individually and considering their own set of circumstances. Based on that picture, we've developed the following goals for the 2020-21 school year. To increase the percentage of students making learning gains in language arts by 10% from the 2019-2020 school year to this year. To do so in language arts, and then to do so again in math. Our second goal is in math, to have a 10% increase from last school year to this school year. We also have a school goal to decrease the yearly average student chronic absenteeism rate by 5% from last year to this year. We know that when kids are in school, whether it be physically here or virtually logging into their classes, that they obviously will do better because they're engaged, they're meeting their teachers and working with their fellow peers, and they're getting the new material in a timely basis. There are several strategies that we use, and again, these are really tailored to fit individual student needs. And what might work at the beginning of the year might not be working so well toward the end of the year. So there is flexibility regarding how the strategies that are used to meet these goals. We have push-in and pull-out support for students who need basic skills assistance. So we have extra staff members that either go into the classroom or pull kids out of the classroom to work with them either individually or in small groups. There's an after-school tutoring program. We have our 21st century after-school program, all of which will be virtual until further notice. There are summer programs, parent information sessions. There's a wealth of knowledge available to help you and to help your child. We obviously value you as a partner in education. The more that we can work collaboratively together, it really benefits your child and our students, which is, you know, we're all in this for the same reason. While we sometimes might disagree on exactly how to get there, we do want to see all of our students and all of your children reach their individual goals as quickly and as successfully as possible. More so than anything, parent involvement has a higher impact on student achievement than just about anything else. So we need you to be in close communication with us. We need the students to realize that mom, dad, grandma, whoever it may be, is on the same page as my teacher, my principal, my vice principal, that they're hearing consistent messages. If you're not sure what those messages can be or should be, feel free to just contact us at school and we're happy to work with you. Here's some things you can do at home. Get them up in the morning, get them to be logging in and coming to school on time and coming to school every single day. We all know that there are certain days when we just don't feel like getting out of bed, principals included, but it's time to get up. Let's get the day started. Chances are whatever we're worried about is not as bad as we make it out in our mind. Once we get moving and get to school, we realize, hey, this can be a pretty positive day. The parent portal on Genesis will keep you informed of a lot of things. Your child's grades, their attendance patterns, any assignments that they may be missing, if there are behavioral concerns. Genesis is a great way to really keep on top. And if the kids know that their families are on top of their school expectations, they will normally rise to the challenge. You can communicate with all of your children's teachers. If there are parent events or things at school, with our PTG, our parent teacher group, we certainly encourage you to be an active participant. All of that will help your child to do well in their 2 years here at LV Moore. We are here for you. The number is 908-298-2047. We have dedicated staff, Ms. Baca-Molier, Ms. Coombs, Ms. Maynor, Ms. Akami, who's our math coach, is also a Title I teacher. If you have any questions specific to Title I, Mr. Jones, who is stationed at the high school, he has an office at the high school. He is the district supervisor and coordinator of all Title I activities. He can be reached at wjones@roselleschools.org. So again, welcome to a very different school year, but a school year that we will be successful with, that we will learn from, we will grow together. And in the end, we're going to smile and say, hey, we did it. So let's do it together. Let's do it the right way. Welcome to the 2020-2021 school year here at LV Moore. If you have any questions, any concerns, any ideas, please feel free to contact me, Mr. Mesmer, the school principal, at your convenience. Thank you. Have a great year.
lucky that I can be. There's only one me, I admit. Have a dream, I'll follow it. It's up to me to try. Oh, I'ma keep my head up high. Keep on reaching high. Never gonna quit, I'll keep getting stronger. And nothing's gonna bring me down. Never gonna stop, gotta go. Because I know I'll keep getting stronger. And what I am is thoughtful. Nothing I can't achieve because in myself I believe in those. Gonna keep all heads up high, keep on reaching high. Never gonna quit, just keep getting stronger. And nothing's gonna bring us down. Never giving up, gotta go. Because I know I'll keep getting stronger. Nothing I can't achieve because of myself. I've been leaving doors. Gonna hold my head up high. Keep on reaching high. I'm never gonna stop. I'll keep getting stronger. Nothing's gonna bring me down. Never give it up. Gotta go. Yeah. I'll keep getting stronger.
It might seem crazy what I'm about to say. To you.